bump is real. That was steep and loose and pretty greasy down in this steep valley. So this is day two here in Switzerland. Been riding for about 3/4 of an hour. I'm planning on doing about 30k today. Went up the first road climb and then just come down that valley. And then I'm just following kind of Walker's path around here. It's good. It's just steep and slidey. Coming back to our chalet now. That was a pretty brutal ride. Good fun, did some new trails. Did a bit of the Trans-Swiss trail, which was good fun. So yeah, day two of here in Switzerland. Pretty sweet.
Like a one.